Okay, I'm going to demonstrate how to give a subcutaneous injection.